Day 5, 30 Days Wild, Bottle Cap Bugs. Today I was at a community event helping children make bugs with bottle caps. I used a milk bottle cap and some permanent markers. I used chalk markers and metallic markers for the details. And then I used a hole punch to make some eyes. And I used some glue to stick them on. Rolling its eyes. And then I play tic-tac-toe with my mum.